He had KRONK, my father built the platform. We'll never have another Emanuel Stewart, but he made it where we can even go greater.
One thing that has stood the test of time is the legacy of KRONK.
The rich history lives on.
In order to be at KRONK, you had to be able to fight.
You're going to fight when you come into KRONK. But the main key about KRONK, we're trying to instill great champions as people.
We're going to put KRONK where it needs to be, right back where it was.